All right, Alijuan, man, you know, you get that big interception return touchdown. You know, how do you feel like that kind of changed the game for you guys?
It's a big boost of energy, a momentum switch. When you see your teammates, that things not going as good as it can be, and then something, a big play like that happened, it changed the whole mood of everybody's mood, basically.
You know, as a senior, you know, you have never been able to beat Greene Central. What is it like to be able to get this win now?
It feels great. You made history last year with New Bern, then you made history here with Greene Central. It feels good, great feeling.
You know, how does it feel now to be able to redeem yourself after, you know, what you guys had lost last year?
Well, what you mean by that?
On the interception return touchdown.
Oh, yeah, that hurt us a lot. Like I said, we've been thinking about it 365 days. And today, we came out here and we competed, and we came out with a W.
You know, this is the first time you've put together 40-point weeks in consecutive weeks since 2016. You know, what do you think it has to say about your offense this year?
We're locked in. We're ready to go.